It's a song that my friend Jerry Damas wrote. He Nelson Mandela.
I'd like to say that when I wrote this song, I never in my wildest dreams thought that I would actually be here in Wembley to play this song. I'd like to thank these musicians for doing this song. I know that Nelson Mandela is out of prison now, so this song is part of history. But I don't believe that Nelson Mandela is fully free yet, because he doesn't have the right to vote in his own country. None of these musicians here have the right to vote in their own country. Why not? Can anyone think of a reason? There is no reason. So Nelson Mandela will not be fully free until South Africa itself is fully free.